Our dearest Anna, you'll be leaving the garden soon. We're ensuring this letter gets to you when the time is right. You may feel you have been slave to the bean of flower and the garden your whole life. That was never the life we wanted to burden you with, which is why you must experience the miracle the garden has to offer. Once you do, you will be free from the responsibility. You may think you aren't ready, but trust yourself. You must do what we couldn't. See you soon. Love, Mom and Dad.
Are you happier? Are you sure? Alright, I hope you're sure. Anna, do you think we should leave? I always think about it. I think about how you wouldn't inherit this garden if we did. Okay, so you say we shouldn't leave then, okay?
No, that's not what I meant.
No, I get it. We shouldn't be the ones to break traditions, huh?
Where'd all the time go?
Mom, you have to leave. You should have left already.
It's not too late for me, is it? Anna, don't leave me!
You didn't make it this far.
Does it matter? I regret it all the same.
You have nothing to be afraid of. There's nothing here for you. Burn it all down if you have to.
I have an appointment today.
Oh, I'm sorry. Closing early. Take the whole garden if you want. Good luck.
Thank you.